tanto dolor. Ay, Alondra. Allah,
but at a much more higher level. You know when you're sick and you need something, you're at home? When you ask your mom to make you like soup or something? You know when you ask her, you have a certain expectation, you have a certain mindset, a loving mindset. In a similar way, but with more intensity. Because knowing that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is infinitely more loving of you than your mom, infinitely more merciful to you than your mom, but have a similar mindset. Because Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, He loves us that much, and He is taking care of us, even when we forget to ask. So when you make that, you know, you say, رَبَّنَا آتِنَا مِنْ حَسَنَةً وَقِنَا عَذَابَ النَّارِ. Think about that. You're speaking to a being that loves you so much.
Hai, Mas Farah. Dari iktikaf ya, hebat, hebat Mas Faras. Ada sini dong.